Everyone, welcome to Shraddha's Fab Lab. In this video, I'm going to show you when hot air rises. Have you seen a flying lantern or a hot air balloon? How it works? Let's do an experiment. Take a tea bag and cut it at the top. Now empty the hot tea powder in another bowl. Now keep the tea bag and put it like this. Now fire it. Rises up. So you can see the tea bag flying. The same thing happens with the hot air balloon and lantern. See, I have taken two bowls with hot water and some ice. Now you can see the magic when I put this bottle in the hot water and the ice. First, I'm gonna put this bottle in the hot water. See, you can see the air going inside the balloon. Now I am keep this bottle in the ice. You can see the air going outside the balloon. Bottle rises and fills in the balloon. When I keep it in the ice, the air inside the bottle goes down and the balloon deflates. Rises.